Alright, gonna shoot an update. So what we've done with the truck so far. Need about another coat, maybe two. But now it's a bit dirty. Didn't do anything with it yesterday. And I got a lot of dust on it, but it is just dust. It's really starting to come together. Said another coat, maybe two. Then we can start putting her back together. Said I'm on track for getting it done July 4th. Kind of messing around, mocking it up. Looks kind of sinister with the grill back in it. Although it's not really back in it, it's just sitting in there just to see what it kind of looked like. What I have is I got a shipment from LMC Truck yesterday. I got new chrome fender trim. I got a rubber wiper gasket, and I got all the rubber for around here, and I got two new mirrors for it. So that'll really kind of dress it up, clean it up, and I think it's really going to start to look really good with all of that new stuff on it. On the back, because this tailgate's a little beyond what I can do body work wise, I'm going to go ahead and get a piece of stick-on diamond plate, put it back here because I've got some dings and dents right back in here. It's got one there too. Eventually I'm going to replace the tailgate, so I'm not too worried about it. But the band that goes back here was kind of tore up a little bit, and I can buy that diamond plate stuff for about $15, and I got another couple places I want to use it on the truck. I'm going to put some inside the doors to help deaden them. I'm going to use it kind of like dynamat. Here's the cowl. It's been painted for it. It's also been rolled, believe it or not. It'll need to be kind of polished a little bit, rubbed out, but it'll look good. What I do with the truck is I'm going to put it all back together, let it probably drive it for about 6 weeks or so, let the paint get nice and cured up, and then I will be doing a final wet sand and buffing it out. Nice thing about this truck is the trim that would normally be in the way will come off real easy. So when I buff it, I can take the trim off of it and just do it.